I looked him right between his eyes. He was terrified.